I'm just a human, and I can be flattered like anyone. So it was nice, you know, it was nice to get some attention. And, you know, that was part of the show. And television, especially in America, you know, it does sell itself a bit on, you know, the eye candy thing. And we were younger then. And it was, you know, we were in our prime, some of us, and it was all of us, I think. Yeah, it was a good-looking bunch. I mean, those robots were fine, weren't they? If you're going to make a robot, you may as well make it, you know, so it looks nice. As you know, Apple did with objects. I mean, we can't help but hold them and play with them and all the rest of it. Whereas, you know, the remote controls of my youth were not very exciting. They were like these things. They were like too many buttons. Anyway, I digress. But, yeah. You know, the show had so many different aspects. Like, if you were into sort of politics and the nuances of you know what it is to try and be faithful to a democracy in wartime, then you know you could get off on that. If you were into social commentary at the time we were working, you know, the current affairs, you could make all sorts of parallels. But if you just like dogfights in space and, you know, blowing shit up, then you could get into that too. And most of us like a bit of all of it. So, you know, it was there's a lot for everyone. The fans reflect that, you know, get some very, you know, thoughtful people who've really pondered and it's reflected on the messages. And then you get some who just enjoyed it as an escapist adventure. You know, that's a wonderful testament to the creators and what they were able to do to, you know, provide something so multifaceted.